Thanks so much for joining us, and Merry Christmas. We start with developing news on Maui. Part of Piilani Highway in Kihei is closed in both directions while police investigate a traffic accident.
It happened at about 6:30 this evening between Ka'anaulu Street and Kulani Hakoi Streets. Motorists are being diverted onto those streets, and we have calls out to Maui Police and Maui Fire looking for more information.